It's LPS Susan here. I'm so sorry, my throat is like, she dead today. Anyways, you saw the thumbnail, if I can figure it out. And you saw the title of the video. Unless you don't read it, like me. There's no shame in that. Anyways, today I am doing 5 reasons why I think lpstube is not, oh my gosh, I'm so professional, aren't I? Is not dying, because I don't think it is. I mean, I think, like, eventually it will, but I don't think anytime soon it is. I think YouTube in general will. No? I don't know. I don't think lpstube will die anytime soon. Maybe in like 20, 30 years? I don't know. I really don't know. Depends on how many of us grow up and introduce our kids to it. So, introduce your kids to it if you don't want it to die. Anyways, let's get started with the first one. Here we go. Okay, so, the first reason I don't think lpstube is dying is, well, there are a lot of small lpstubers like me. And so I'm sure like half of them want to become big lpstubers. Yes, some of them might grow out of them before they get really popular, but some of us won't, might not. My friend just texted me, hold on. Anyways, sorry. So basically what I mean is you have to start small before you get big. So I'm pretty sure I'm gonna stick with it for at least, I don't know, a few more years. I don't know how long I'm gonna stick with it. I hope forever. But yeah. The small lpstubers will become big lpstubers sooner or later. They're coming. And even one of the big lpstubers right now, like LPS Hannah, LPS Ace, LS LPS, whoever else is popular. Yes, they might like go away eventually, but they're not new lpstubers will come. So that's my first reason I don't think it's dying. The second reason I have is because Hasbro is still making lps. Ooh. Okay, now yes, they are getting harder and harder to find. Well, not exactly, but they're getting somewhat harder to find, but Hasbro is still making them. I think the next generation's coming soon. I don't really know. Don't listen to me, I don't know anything. But yes, they won't listen to us and give us the G2 pets back. Actually, because of LPS Sugar Diamond, they might, I don't know. But they're still making new ones. And that means that they know that we're still interested. So the more and more people who find LPS in stores for the first time, the more and more people we get, well, like LPS, and then the more and more people, like, people watch YouTube. And it just, yeah. And now my third reason is that creativity. I feel like creativity is really the main part of lpstube, because it's, I'm so sorry, it's the creativity that people have to make the series that we like, the content that you like to watch. I'm so sorry, but you like to watch, because if we lose creativity, we lose pretty much almost everything, I think. Because if you don't have good creativity in your videos, then people might get bored. But if you think of something kind of new and interesting, and then people will be like, wow, this is really cool, this is so creative. And I feel like creativity is just amazing right now, and I don't think we're gonna lose creativity. So, yeah. And number 4 is happiness. Now, I know it sounds kind of weird, but it makes us happy. So, therefore, if it makes us happy, we keep watching it. And if it makes us happy to make videos, which it does, if it makes you happy, then you're going to keep doing it. And then you make other people happy, so they're going to keep watching because it makes them happy. And happiness is probably one of the most important things with mental health. So if you can make people happy rather than sad, I say that's pretty awesome. That's always my goal, is to make people really happy. And number 5 is editing. Now, I know that sounds really, really weird, but editing, honestly, if there's not an edited video, honestly, I kind of get bored. Like, when I go back and watch some of my own videos, I kind of get bored. Because there's no editing, there's no music. I'm going to say, if you don't have music in the background of your videos, put music because it gives it more interestingness. And I just get bored when it's not music. Besides the point, sorry. But now there are so many good editing programs and so many new really, really good cameras. Yes, you don't need to have the best camera or editing system, but honestly, if your videos are edited, they look just more appealing to watch, if that makes any sense. No, it does not? Okay. But it just makes your videos so much better, and it's gonna make the viewers want to come in more, and also having better lighting. And the better you get, the more people you're going to bring in. I know it sounds kind of weird and stuff, but yeah. and those are my 5 reasons why I think lpstube is not dying, at least for another 20-30 years. Actually, and that is why I think that lpstube is not dying right now. I don't really think it's dying either, because of all the points that you just made, so I don't really think it's gonna die. What do you think, Noah?
Yeah, I don't think it's gonna die either.
Exactly. Well, goodbye, my little kittens. Stay creative, and yeah.